10 o'clock this morning, we received a report of a fire here at RCC College. We responded to first alarm. Upon arrival, we had a lot of smoke emitting from the maintenance room here. As a precaution, we initiated a second alarm. Fortunately, fire crews made a quick knockdown on this fire. Fire is still under investigation. Our investigator is on scene right now taking a look.